So now we're going to move to the third chapter task, financial narrative summarization, and that's going to be presented by Nadim Zamindar. So thanks a lot to everyone who helped in organizing this one. Nadim is also going to announce the winning team during his presentation, and the winning team also is going to present right after this one. So Nadim, ready when you are?
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. So today I will be presenting the financial narrative summarization task. So we are running the third edition of the task this year at Lancaster University. It's organized by the UCRER. So the financial narrative summarization task aims to demonstrate the value and challenges of applying automatic text summarization to financial text. We mainly work on financial text written in English, and we have a data set of financial annual reports from UK listed companies. So participants this year will be required to generate a summary. The length of this summary should be around 1,000 words, and the start point is an annual report. And we have for every annual report several gold summaries, between 1 and 7 gold summaries, and we can use different techniques for summarization. We can use extractive or abstractive or hybrid techniques to generate our summaries. So what are the main challenges for the UK financial disclosures, and why we choose to work with UK data? Simply because the UK data comes in a less rigid format than the US one. So we have annual reports in plain text format. Also, we have lengthy documents. The average length of an annual report in UK, it's 50K tokens and around 80 pages, and we can reach 250 pages. So which makes the task of extracting a gold summary so challenging. Moreover, we have a mixture of qualitative and quantitative data and a lot of pictures. So the task of labeling the data set is challenging, and also of summarization is also challenging. So for the evaluation, we will use the Rouge Java package. We will use this metric with the four variation, Rouge 1, 2, L and SU4, but for the final ranking we'll use the bigram. So we'll use Rouge 2 and we'll use the F1 score for ranking the final team. So this year we introduced a new thing. In fact, we hosted the challenge on EvalAI, which is an open source platform for hosting AI challenges. It's like Kaggle, but it's open source. So we hosted the challenge and we divided it into two parts, the training and testing phases. So teams this year submitted their solution directly on this platform, and the solutions were evaluated against the gold summaries automatically using the Python worker of this platform. So some statistics about our data set. So we have a data set of around 4K annual reports. So we have 3K reports for training, then 300 for validation, and 500 for testing. And we have several gold summaries per annual report, between 1 and 7. Then some features about the gold summaries. As I said, we have between 1 and 7 gold summaries per annual report, but the average is 3 or 4. These gold summaries were extracted from the annual report, then deleted from the original report. And so for also the length of the gold summaries, we have mainly all the gold summaries are composed of 20 sentences and sometimes between 20 and 40 sentences. That's why we aim for 1,000 words summaries. So this year the winning team achieved a very high score using the Rouge metric. So we have Rouge 1 F score 54%, we have Rouge 2 F1 score 38%, and we have for the L Rouge L 52%, and for the final ranking we use Rouge 2, which is 38% compared to last year. We have a good result. So, and the winning system is Orzhan, submitted by Mikhail Orzhanovsky. And here we can see the final leaderboard. So we have five participating teams, and we have 11 submitted systems, which were compared against four baselines and top lines. So we have the Muse top line, and we have the LexRank baseline. We have also the Poly baseline. We have also the TextRank baseline. We have two systems that achieved better scores than the top line, and the best solution is based on the T5 transformer. Thank you so much.
Good. That's fantastic. Thanks a lot, Nadim. As Nadim said, this year we hosted the EvalAI on. Just going to make sure you're muted. We hosted EvalAI on. We hosted the share task on EvalAI. Just want to make sure. So you're muted for now, Mikhail. Okay. And we've got a few systems, some baselines from last year, and also top lines. And I'm really happy to see that some systems managed to actually beat our top line. So well done to Mikhail for winning the show task. That's fantastic. And also I can see the remaining results are very highly competitive, so that is quite good. So we can have one question because we're running out of time, but if anyone has any question before Mikhail starts presenting his work, could you please type it now or raise your hand? Okay, so Mikhail, do you want to like start loading your slides while I read the question from George? So here's a question from George. He said, do we have statistical significant results for the participants? No, we don't yet. Sorry, George, no, that is not yet available.